in years and also in your career. Let us into a bit of your journey. How it's been?
It hasn't really been easy because at some point in my life I had to leave the movie industry to graduate, and I think I left the industry when I was in my SS2. So I went back to school and I spent 6 years in the university. I did diploma in cooperative economics and management first, then I now did CSR and film studies. So I spent 6 years in the university. So now that I've graduated, I don't want to rely on past glories. I want to like do more, because now it's just like before people get to know it's me, they have to cast their mind back to my old movies, and I want to do more projects. So that people can see me and they say, this is someone, you were once a child actor, now someone not a child actor. So that is more work for me. It's not really easy doing a comeback because it's just like coming as a fresh person. You have to really prove to people that this is what I can do, because then you were a child actor, that was then. So now you
plus the industry is different now
from what it was. It's developed now, a whole lot of things. So